gracing the red carpet of this year's Cannes Film Festival, Nirja Sorum Kapoor has captured everyone's attention again by getting on the cover of Vogue magazine. The magazine's Instagram handle shared the cover of their 10th anniversary issue, in which Sonam Kapoor is seen striking intense pose with slight sunshine falling on her face. Sonam Kapoor too took to her social media account sharing the cover page of the magazine and posted a quote in her caption, "Real style is never right or wrong. It's a matter of being yourself on purpose." On the work front, Sonam Kapoor is currently busy with multiple things. She is shooting for Arbalki's film Padman alongside Akshay Kumar. She has just launched a fashion brand in collaboration with her sister Riya Kapoor. She will also be seen in Sanjay Dutt's biopic directed by Raju Hirani, and she is all ready to star in her sister's debut film Veere Di Wedding alongside Kareena Kapoor Khan and Swara Bhaskar.